This way. And I got your pig, lady. Hey, you're back. Let's search this place. We have him, Achilles. We took him prisoner post haste. Thank you kindly. Rewarded you will be. Vine's alive. Where is that brat? That villain will be strung up by the heel. You can be certain of that. Yeah, I'm gonna get the gameplay right now. Alright, cool. Let's go ahead and plop. Damn, not enough. Cool. Okay, once you move into here, I'm just gonna continue down the line, actually. And we got sure shot. Perfect. Let's see. What level are we now? 18? I don't know if that's high enough to go into magma and try to defeat those spiders. Definitely a lot better off than what we were before. Let's just try it. I'm gonna look up the trading quest online to see how long it is. If it's not that long, we'll just go like just bang it out and then like head to the next thing. I don't want to like spend forever just like trying to figure it out myself, especially with an audience. There's a place we gotta go trade the shovel to get a lantern in the altar, and then trade the lantern for gold and populi. Okay, there's only, there's only two more to go. Let's do it. Let's just bang this one out. Heading to the altar. Head towards the monastery. The monastery is down this way. Right? Somebody's digging somebody's grave. I figured this would be the right place to go. Especially since it's so dark around here. Like, so dark and brooding. Oh, now that we got the fly ability, I can ambush this little doggy and find out what's in that chest. Are you guys done with Christmas shopping? Because I absolutely am not. I have a baby nephew that I just don't know what to get. I don't know what little children are into nowadays. Pretty strong. I honestly didn't expect Nora to be so strong. Like, it's kind of unexpected, actually. And I say that based on, like, based on her skill set. Cause like she has party boost skills. Oh, and enemy hexes, so I don't know. Traditional RPG elements just tell me like she's not gonna be super tough, but she is pretty tough. Love the bow and arrows get up. Excited to fight by your side. Likewise, you with the circus that just passed through. Look, foes to battle, the circus can wait outdoors. You mean outside? Okay. Soft toy maybe? Stuffed bear or a soft blanket? Like a rice toy. Love rice toys. Huh. Yeah, Nora is also higher leveled. That's true. That is true. MP upgrade or defense upgrade? I think Slash would be a better alternative. Or 4 skills away from Starlight All. 4 skills away from Slash. Let's get her defense up. I want to take that route. At level 19, she's got 31 strength. At level 22, she's got 34. Oh, so... interesting. 3 levels off. 3 points away. It's like they have the same genetics or something. A stuff toy might be good, actually, for him. I don't know, we'll see. Christmas shouting is so hard. Oh god, not again. My bad. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Let's take off. I just want to find this gravedigger and be done with this little fetch quest. I wonder where he'd be though. Definitely, I assume he's gonna be somewhere on the ground. Somewhere that I've never been. Up. Over. Outta here. Okay. The guide said that if you head over towards the monastery, we haven't gotten there yet. The monastery probably. What the heck is that in the background? Is that a boar? Yeah. That's a boar over there. Anyway, I assume somebody by the monastery has died. Seems like it. Maybe we can, like, just fly there. Yeah. Take the lamp. To the altar of Matildas, and head towards the old monastery. Before you get there, you'll encounter a large carriage and a gravedigger. Okay. Large carriage. Isn't that where that... What's it called? The crow... Isn't that where the crow was? The one with the top hat? I remember there was a crow and a top hat around here somewhere. That means if it was here... That means he's a Capuli. That makes sense. It's all a matter of finding him now. Okay. Right to the old monastery. Here we go. There he is. Yeah, that's why you were a crow. And that's why we're doing the trading quest with you. That makes sense. Awesome. Shovel it is. Thank you for your kindness. Take this for illuminating. Cool. We got the lantern. Gonna fly back. The lantern goes to... We're gonna head towards whoever it is that might need this thing. Head right out of town to the statue of Magna. On the edge of the plains, fly down to the lowest waterfall. Awesome. Fly down to the lowest waterfall, which is... Here we go. Behind it, you'll pass a stone door with a red gem. Keep going to the left and fly downwards to the lighted posts. Here they are. Which will reveal a hidden horizontal tunnel. Here we go. Alright, Iggy, you light the way. I think I can take it from here. No need for a guide anymore. Nothing really important, Seesaw. Just trying to finish up this fetch quest so that, like... I don't know if I'm gonna be high enough level to go and defeat those spiders that were, like, killing me yesterday. But... I'm also kind of getting tired of, like, doing... not menial tasks, but like less important tasks. Like, these are side quests that we're doing, and I just want to further the story, to be honest. So we're gonna get story going real soon. Let's see. Alright, never mind, I can't take it from here. Keep an eye out for the shaft pointing down and follow it. Okay. There's a shaft pointing down. There it is. Follow it down. I'll see a miner. I can understand why he would need a lantern down here. Excellent. I need a light. There you are. Hello, sir. Oh, now we got gold. Awesome. Are you simply using the browser chat? I can't seem to figure out how to display the chat without opening the browser. How do you get to display the chat on your screen like that? Oh, yeah. So, the way I am getting the chat to display on the browser, like within the stream, is by using a plugin called CapChat. So whenever you guys say something in the stream, it gets displayed on the chat. I do this in because as I'm streaming, I'm also recording the stream, and it's been everybody's opinion that they want to see what people are saying. So it's just an easier way for me to record both chat and stream and face all at once without having to worry about multiple files. Oh, and I think that message was actually private message to me. So what's really cool about CapChat is that it doesn't display private messages. So I'm explaining that because I'm not sure if that was a public message or not, because I might have missed some detail in there, or I might have missed the chat pop up. Okay, so Jenna, I don't mind side quests. They're definitely more fun than grinding for levels. I think it'd be a lot more fun to do a side quest than grind for levels. It's just I worry about the entertainment value you guys are getting out of this right now. Okay, let's see here. What do I have? I have gold, right? Trade to Adolphus, good for winning. Oh! The man who gave me the apple originally. There we go, here we go. I suppose you had given up. And cede victory to me? There is no shame in it, you know. Only a Bulmas a traitor can be. Then explain this gold nugget to me. What? It cannot be. Impossible. We are the experts, not some outsider. You are. That much is infallible. I am certain we outsiders have a lot to learn, so instead of turning away, perhaps teach us, and we will spread the fame of the Bulmas wide. You truly are a marvel. I apologize for being brusque. I have nothing to teach you, that much is clear. But I can give you aid upon your journey far and near. A master trader you be, good luck to you here. Free trade. So worth it, holy crap. I know doing the side quests are really good because it gives you stuff like that, and this is the stuff that's gonna help keep me alive. Inside Magna for sure. Okay, here we go. I have 7 strength stardusts. I use Aurora the most. She's typically my hardest hitter. I would use Nora because she has she's higher leveled right now and she's got a higher strength stat. But her skills are more support. They're better for support, so I'm just gonna pump them. You know what I really need to do is I need to try Robert in battle before I use strength and defense. I want to see his skills and magic. Alright. Cool. Yeah. Yeah. So Swift just tested it out. Private messages don't show up on, like, the, in your guys' view. It's interesting, the CapChat thing. What I really wish it could do was, be completely transparent in background. But the only choices right now are, like, having a gray background behind the text or a white one. It's okay. Okay, now I'm finally, hopefully, I can get my revenge on those stupid spiders that were kicking my ass yesterday. And now the environment's kicking my ass. Jesus. Okay, Iggy. Do your stuff. Where'd they all go? One, two, three, four. Perfect. Let's see. Alright. Daddy, then. Guess we're gonna have to kill her children after all. Like, I guess it's kind of unfair for me to judge the enemies this way, but like, they don't look all that impressive. Like that's just a little, that's a pig. It's just a pig. But damn, that pig hits so hard. You know? Let's see. What is the more threatening one? This one. I think that one's the more threatening one. Please don't have a counter. I really don't want you to have a counter thing. Let's try out Robert. He's not as small as I thought he was. Rain arrows, long antidote, hinder, double hit. Double hit it is. So they have the physical okay. They have the physical attack counter too. That kinda sucks. Then shoot the pig. Switch your whale for Finn. And have Finn kick some ass. Monsoon this fire thing. Perfect. We're gonna blind this boar, have Robert finish it off. Robert's pretty darn quick, too. Pretty darn strong, too. So, I have a bad habit of not really, like, collecting these, HP and MP boosts before the end of the fight. Which you really should do, because they replenish the MP, like, I know that, I just, I'm so bad at doing that. Okay. Okay, good enough. Okay, Mr. Spider. Don't go into attack mode, I want to ambush you. Alright. Here we go. First off, magic is probably what should be done. Let's go and switch Nora out with Robert. And Nora has got to wall our little magician friend. And right now he will lightning strike all. Can you lightning strike all yet? No, you can't lightning strike all yet. Damn it. Then we're just gonna wildfire. Perfect. It doesn't do much. Oh no, it doesn't do much. This ain't good. This definitely ain't good. How about lol all? Oh, she's gonna get, I don't want her to, I don't want the risk of her getting, interrupted. Yeah, exactly. That's what I was concerned about. Switch you out? Huh. They have like, okay. Let's switch him out with Robert and attack one of them just to see how armored they are. Like they really are. So it's gonna be this one. I'm gonna blind this one as I shoot it to make sure it can't interrupt. Then we're gonna go and lull. Oh no. Gotta have to have her defend again because she's gonna get interrupted. Okay. See, like, it looks like they're wearing steel armor, so I've been assuming that they're just like so much tougher in like physical defense, but they're actually really like, they're very tanky as far as magic defense goes, it seems. Oh fuck, he got interrupted. Okay, Nora, you slow every one of them down. And let's start doing this. Rain arrows all. Good, good. If Robert can keep doing that, that'd be really cool. Really, really cool. Quicken both of them. Damn. Guess not. Guess not. Fuck. Okay. It'll be worth it. It'll be worth it. Quick and all. Let's slow down the first one. Let's slow down the first one. Hopefully Robert can get in there before they can. Which one are we blinding? This one. And then she's gonna have to heal herself right away. Actually, I can do this instead. Yeah. Keep forgetting that Iggy can do this. Someone setting out? Bye, Miss Intane. Hope you have a good rest of your weekend. Okay. That's good. Now, what do we do with her? What do we do with her? Let's go ahead and defend. Perfect. Perfect. Heal yourself, Nora. So good. Dude, it's so nice that he's got this rain arrow, like holy shit. Which one's coming up first? This one right here. Get the interrupt out, and one more to go. This is a lot easier than yesterday. Like, yesterday was a nightmare. Couldn't keep up with these spiders, they were attacking too fast. I had no like multi-hit skills. Oh, this has been so much nicer. One down, two more to go. Looks like everybody's lovely. Excellent. Robert, you're a beast. Laura, you have a Nora and Lenora in my family, plus me being Laura is a huge mess. God, like, I've been habitually saying Laura for Nora, just cause, like, I don't encounter many Noras in my life, like, oh my goodness, like, if, like, all my siblings in my family have very, very different names, and my parents, like, mix us up all the time, so I can't even imagine, what it's like to, like, live in that household. That's kind of cool, though. Like, I think it's really kind of awesome that when parents name, like, all of their kids, like, in a similar fashion. Like, I have an older sister, like, way older. She's got three boys. From my oldest sister, I have three nephews. And I actually named all of them, and they all like their father. All four of the men in the family have like names starting with the letter K, which is kind of cool. I think I like it, like those little themes. Chow confession floating below in the room below the web thing. Okay, I'll keep an eye on that. I didn't notice it, actually. We can cast... It's... okay. Hinder, very long. What does Hinder do? I'll have to check that later. I'm gonna have him defend. Just because I want him to interrupt them. And then I'm gonna lull all of them once they're all interrupted. Yeah, that's the plan. Oh shit, that was a poorly executed plan though. I should have been. Poorly executed plan. Let's do it. Rain arrows all. Oh, and thank you for the dodge. Yes. Which one's slowest? Oh, yes. Act? Rain arrows all. Slow this one down so she can quicken both of them. Yeah, that's the plan, that's the plan. Get out of here. Stay interrupted. Okay, can you? I don't think he's gonna make it, so we're gonna have him defend. Perfect. And let's start having her wail on things. They're both sped up. Oh no. Quicken Robert. He's a critical factor in this right now. Let's have him double hit. Actually, not double hit. Just hit this one. Yeah. Oh, perfect. What can I do? Unstoppable? Defend? Just defend. That's fine. I want Robert to interrupt all three of them. And if they keep defending, we'll be able to get all three of them. Yeah, he's faster. He's fast enough. Defend again. Perfect. Now we shoot. Rain the arrows. Just interrupt them. Oh no! Shit. The one in front, right? The one in front. That's okay. Robert's not gonna be interrupted, I don't think. But he won't be able to interrupt. That's what I was trying to do. I was trying to bunch them all together so that like he can just keep interrupting them, but eh. Trying to be fancy. Oh, double hit hits another monster if you kill one with it. Okay, I should start using that more then. Well, that's fair. You have three girls in the family with the same name. Whoa. That sounds like a nightmare too. Lisa. You're Lisa and your sister is Lise. Wow. Terrible. Not terrible, but like, terribly confusing it seems. Jeanette, Joanne, Jacqueline, Jane. Wow. Ain't that kind of fun? Don't you feel like a sense of like solidarity with your family members when you have like very similar names to them? Sapphire, and let's head on out of here. Ow. Okay. There was a confession you guys said in the room previous, floating around that I did not notice. I went this way, I think. The room previous, right? This environment will be the death of me, I swear. So the confession's not here, I don't think. I think it might be... I think you guys meant, like, the one on the very bottom? I might have picked that up already. Because I was in here yesterday. Let's see if I can continue. Oh, never mind, I wasn't in here yesterday. Yeah, okay. I wasn't in here, or else I would have opened that already. Let's explore this area a little bit. Is there anything in here? There's another door. Oh! What in the hell? Whoa. I didn't expect for there to be another area within this area. Let's check this place out a little bit. Okay. It's kind of getting hard to see sometimes because like the sun kind of gets in my eye. That's why I'm bumping into everything. The sun's kind of getting in my in my eye. Okay. Cool. The lower rooms. Alright, let's see. 1, 2, 3, going up, over. So, whenever you see these confessions floating around, do you ever think of that song by Usher? Or is it by Usher? I think so. So whenever I see one of these confessions, I think of like an Usher song. Eleven kids. Oh, holidays must get kind of crazy. So by lower rooms, do you mean this? I feel like I might be misinterpreting what you guys are saying. There it is. All right, we got it. Confession number 9. It's this one. The mirror is thrown open, the search begun. All these years and the answer is played plain. It was not hidden in the archives of Spain. The secret of Rome is far more than one. All they left behind at the fall and the run from the Muria we now must reclaim. The explorers within their kingdom vain, a prize dropped in ruins lost from the sun. The future bright, first follow the starry night. Professor Balthazar's manuscript holds a clue, if read under Aaron's right. But it will close the rift, a one world unite. Time fades to evening, still closer shadows drift. Who makes this right? Not me, you, my child of light. Huh. Okay. Oh, this is new too. Isn't it? My eyes wide mirrored black, I touched the glass. Here by my hands, symbols, daughter exiled, enemy of the myriad reviled. Painted smile, oh loyal Oingus, made her pass. Path closed to all but the criminal class, decreed since the ancient rift was styled, a forbidden reflection untamed wild, fit for those beneath the chaotic mass. On this side nothing moves, calcified, the explorers went in search of vision, yet with tradition we ourselves imprisoned new, frozen a reflection of the past, the secret lies beyond my gaze, a journey vast. The glass I touch, touch I do, then fall through. Oh! I'm getting my ass kicked by the environment. Like, okay, I really need to, like, move my blind over a little bit, so excuse me. I hope my green screen doesn't start freaking out again. But this'll be a lot better for like, not getting hit by everything all the time. These confessions, though. Oh, no. Like, I don't, like, okay, so, like, I'm really fascinated by this, and I want to take the time and, like, delve into exactly what the hell is going on in these confessions, but I don't want to waste time. It's starting to seem like these are messages from somebody very important to Aurora. I remember in the very beginning, I don't exactly remember the details of the story at the beginning of the game because I was just getting awesome chills because the narrator's voice was really nice, and I was like really interested, or I was really into the whole poem thing. But I do remember that the king, Aurora's father, remarried. That means something happened to her mother. These are starting to sound like messages from her mother, actually. Especially this line at the end, my child of light. Are these from the Light Queens? Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too. The Light Queen, right? Oh, maybe. So, originally there was a Light Queen, and then she got usurped by a woman named Umbra, and that's when these like nightmarish creatures started roaming the lands. And that's why Aurora needs to defeat her in order to be able to go home. But who exactly is this Queen of Light, you know? Anyway, got a ton of skills to go through. I want this higher slash, so we're heading that way on her. Heading up this way to get Tumble All, and now we got... Rubella is gonna see a lot more action now. She's gonna Tumble All the time. Strength upgrade. I wanna get to the Rage upgrade, so yeah, continue on this path. For Nora, let's see, is boost higher? Increase target ally speed by 60 for 4 turns, that's pretty good. Yeah, gonna continue on this way, because I want to get that passive. It's pretty darn good. Let's see, defense upgrade, dodge upgrade, shoot arrow, let's see. Sure shot. That's another great passive. Hinder all. Reduce the speed of all dark creatures. Hinder. What I want is the upgrade to rain arrows. Where is that? I don't see it. See it at all. Wait, or is this a type roll? Hinder all? No, yeah, that's right. Not sure with Robert where to send him, actually. Double hit upgrade, shoot arrow upgrade, sure shot upgrade. I can take him to the passive route. That should probably be fine too. I'll wait. Possibly a metaphor for Aurora's mother being replaced by her father's new wife. Maybe. It's kind of hard to, like, I think it's kind of hard to make, like, any kind of guess as to what exactly is going on with Aurora, her father, and her new stepmother. What's happening here? The vault, here we go. Aurora, no. Please, help me break the vault's enchantment. Oh, for your own career advancement? No, yes, my future depends on it. You lie. The truth you want. I do it all for Margaret. Her portrait is beyond compare. With checkered locks of dusky hair. With velvet skin and eyes that reflect my stare. From smoky head to dainty paw, you will not get a Bulmus as fair as Margaret. If we the vault reclaim, I surely will receive fame. Alongside a promotion, and Margaret will seek me with devotion. Ah, oh, he does it for love. For me and Margaret's sake. The vault's combination break. I think before we do this, we should kill that last spider. Oh, he left the party! What? Oh, son of a bitch. Okay, maybe he'll... Take not upon yourself others' burdens. I do not have the time. Our family waits for Nora and me. That is our purpose prime. Okay, yeah, I need to kill the last spider, don't I? But I need him to help. Okay. Yeah, whatever. It's really nice to have him attack them all, but I also have Lolol first. I also have, like, Rubella for that purpose. And Rubella's a beast. Tumble all. Yeah, she's a monster. Look at her go. So good. So good. Okay. She needs to defend for sure. So does Nora. Because I need to speed up my party. Here we go. Just in case another defense is probably in order. Excellent. Now, just have Rubella beat the shit out of them. Alright, here we go. Quicken all us. That's okay too. We're gonna win. This is fine. This is okay. Robert has more crit. Yeah, it seems like he is like a high crit character. But like he wants to like sit and pine about the vault like a dick. That's okay. He can do that. We don't need him. I can get by just fine with Rubella. I think it's really cute that he does it for love, though. And I don't know if his, like, leaving the party is gonna be permanent. It might have been just a temporary thing. We'll find out very soon once we get that vault open. So the vault is down there, but also we need to finish this whole spider thing. I just want to get this done with. I thought it was all connected. Like, we had to kill the spiders in order to unlock the heart. And then do the... Or was that a magma thing? Sucks that he didn't get the levels, though. Like, it would have been really useful if he got the levels. OK. Okay, now what exactly is that thing? Skill points available. The heart of the mountain beats loud and clear, but the last spider sits near. Okay. Inventory. Which one was just Robert's plight, pastoral panic, Rubella's plight? Near the blossoming tree, eliminate all the dark creatures wild in Mathilda's forest of Avil with a mild. Which one was just completed? Dang, I don't. Okay, check. Kitty's Odyssey is done. Free trade. Bulma's Infernal. Oh, everything else is a side quest too. I guess that's the main quest. Let's go help our little mouse friend then. We can get the vault open and then handle whatever else that comes after. Counter heal. That's where we're going next. Counter heal? That sounds amazing. Although heal all sounds even better. Still on the path. And what is this? Petrify. No, stay on the path. Stay on the path. I'm here for charm time. Stay on the path. Charm time is like the ideal boost for Nora anyway. Just because like I just needed her to get into the battle and start the hexing immediately. Okay, buddy. Let's do this. Alright. Open this up. That's what it's all about then. This spins the first two counterclockwise and counterclockwise. What is the order then? Let me see real quick. It's 0/, 0+, 0/0, /+0, /+0. Is it always that order? /+0? Oh, well, I got lucky. Oh. Huh. Are you supposed to aim it all together? Stop. I think, will that do? Screen wise? Looks like it'll do. Green screen wise. Just in case. That's not good. I don't like that. I don't like that either. That'll do. That'll have to do. There's still like little things coming in off to the side up in this corner here, and I don't know if I can do anything about that until the sun sets some more. It's kind of obnoxious, I know, but can't really be helped. Help yourself to a couple chests old. Oh, look at all this gold. See, okay, he's back in the party. I want to meet Margaret, though. Oh, okay. Green screen's a lot better? Good. Awesome. Oh, you still see specs every so often, I think, like right in... this corner, yeah. Cool. Now, what is going on here? Yeah, I'm gonna keep streaming. Have a good dinner. See you in an hour. Yeah, I'll stream. I want to finish this game today, but I don't know how much further we have to go. Yeah, that's the problem. I don't know how much longer... how much more game is left. Critical upgrade. Let's get a passive in there. Have you made any of the fancier gems yet? I haven't, which is actually what I was just about to do. I want to make some really nice... Yeah, we have so many gems. I want to make some nice diamonds. So that everybody's gonna level faster. I know you need 3 rough diamonds for a tumbled diamond. I don't know the recipes for making the citrines or the tourmalines yet. But based on the color, it seems like I might not be able to make the citrines. The tourmalines, maybe. It looks like it could be... it could be like... like, based on the color? Wait, let me get into like... okay. Like, based on this color right here, it looks like it's a combination of emerald and sapphires. Like, these two together will make one of these. I'm far from the end. Like, far. Darn. You can make both right now, just try some combinations. That's true too. Increased magic might be really, really useful. Actually. Oh, there's the dog. I don't know if you can hear him barking or not. He likes to bark a lot. Let's see. Remove this one. 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 Okay, okay. Now let's make some nice diamonds. Yeah, I want everybody to level up as fast as possible. Cause if they level up faster, we can finish the skill tree. And maybe once we finish the skill tree, I'm gonna figure out like what's up with the space, like the empty spaces. Tourmaline may be blue and green, red green for citrines? Maybe, red green? Red green? How does one make yellow? Yellow is like a primary color. There's also onyx and another thing which are combos with diamonds. Dang. Yeah, I mean, I guess it's more fun to watch me figure out the combinations. But also like, let's see, what was I trying to say? It'd be fun to do the combinations myself, but I don't know if I would like how they end up. The kind of boosts I want are like plus magic, plus defense, like really basic stuff. Like, I don't care too much for a lot of the bonuses that I've been seeing so far. I think they're just like, they're interesting, but they're situational. Oh no! Accident! They're like interesting, but they're situational. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough. Oh, there it- okay, so red green is a citrine. Okay. Well, oh, 1 second.
Do you have measuring tape in there?
Yeah! Give me a second. 1 second. Oh shit, onyx give you plus magic damage? Oh my goodness. Plus magic damage is very tempting. Let's do it. How many? Okay. I only need two more. Okay. Whoops. Remove that. Craft some Yeah. This will give me enough to make how many more? Okay. One, two, three. I wanted to make two enough tumbled diamonds for everybody, basically, is what I was trying to do. So everybody gets, like, increased experience. Yeah, 10? I think I have 5 people in my party, right? It hasn't gotten to 6. Yeah, perfect. There are exactly 5. I can... Let's see. The way light combines red plus green equals yellow. Okay, cool. I didn't know that. Red plus green equals yellow. Red plus green. Okay. And yeah, light combinations. Also, you can mix amethyst with emerald for a diamond. Amethyst with emerald. Oh, so it's not permanent. Oh. Okay, so amethyst and emerald, because it's like red and blue for an amethyst, and then you add an emerald. Okay. I thought, like, once you make one of these, it's just gonna stay that way forever. That's really useful to know. Thank you for the tip. And if you're curious, I was just talking to one of my family members. He wanted measuring tape so that we're getting new furniture, I think. That's why they're measuring stuff. Let's see. Citrines, though. I was trying to figure out what exactly citrines do for add light damage. Light is strong on dark. Good to know. Increased chance of dodging when defending for one turn. Also good to know. And increased 5% chance to bump the targeted dark creature backward on the timeline. That's really good, I think. But let's try some mixes. Put an emerald in. I mean an amethyst in. Put one of these in. Oh, damn. That didn't work. Let's see, what would make black? How do you make black? Let's play around. Throw in a sapphire, throw in one of these, throw in one of these for a diamond, put the rough diamond in, maybe an amethyst, doesn't make anything, add a citrine, doesn't make anything. No, it's okay. No worries. It's really no big deal. I do want to experiment, though. Looks like this doesn't work either. Tumble sa- I'm out of sapphire, so I can't use sapphires as a base anymore. It sucks. Let's see. Okay. Let's play around with the diamond, see if it makes anything. No, it doesn't, it seems. No. Diamond. Bye, Dreamy Stone. Hope you have a good night's sleep. Thanks for showing up. Hope you have fun. Yeah, just let me know. It really doesn't matter for me. Like, if it was me playing on my own, I would probably, like, struggle through it. Just because I could edit and cut that out and just, like, make it easier to watch. But since this is a stream and I don't really want to edit it too much, like stream content, just let me know. It'd be easier that way. It's some combination with diamond. Okay. Darn, that didn't work either. I feel like... Wait, as you guys are doing that, cause paralysis, that's a good one. Reduce magic damage, that's also a good one. Increase magic by 2, that's a great one. I am giving you a rough tourmaline. Actually, I'm giving you an awesome tourmaline. tumbled. Take your tumble taller than mine. Yeah. Yeah. 3 primary gems make diamond, the 3 secondaries make onyx. Oh! So you're saying like a tourmaline, a citrine, and one more thing. A diamond. No, that doesn't do it. What would. Amethyst? Thank you! Awesome! That does it. Now, let's see what the onyx does for attack. Increase spell power by 10%. Reduce physical and magical damage received when HP drops below 20%. Oh, it's physical and magical damage. When HP... Okay. I don't like the whole... the restrictions. Yeah, you have to be below 20%. That kind of sucks. Increase chance of dodging by 20% when casting... While casting when HP drops below 20. I mean, it's better than nothing. It really is better than nothing. Cool. Alright, let's continue to make those if I can. So it's amethyst. So these are 2 stone combinations, right? Amethyst, citrine. I'm out of sapphires though, so I can't make any tourmalines. So we'll hold off on this until later. Yeah. Yeah. Who would this benefit the most? It benefit Finn the most. Increase spell power by 10. Increase magic by 4. Additional XP. That's fine. Now, if only the next gem I would like is something that'll increase attack power. 4 levels of gems? Okay, we'll work on that. I don't know if I'm gonna get to 4 levels. That's a lot of gems to collect. Let's see. You need 3 basic, 3 level 1s, and 3 more. So 3 to the 3rd, to the 3rd, to the 3rd. Shit, that's a lot of gems to collect to make a perfect gem. Right, 3 to the 4th power is what? 3 times 9, or 3, 9, to 27, 81. 81 gems to make a perfect gem. Holy shit. Yeah, okay, far from the end. I don't think we're gonna finish today. I don't know when the next time I'll be able to stream this game is, though.